Hola, hola a todos, bienvenidos de nuevo a mi canal. Para empezar, les quiero pedir muchas disculpas porque no he grabado el recap para la semana. I've been so busy. El domingo estaba grabando my top 10. I haven't checked out my top 10. I'm gonna have it pop up here and I'll link it down below. Go and check that out. Voy a poder tener chance de grabar cuando llegue del trabajo. So, I'm doing it right now in the morning while I'm getting ready for work. So, por eso me veo like kind of crazy. I mean, como que no, I'm gonna look about the same. So, no es un get ready with me, okay? I'm literally just getting ready for work, pero no es un get ready with me. But we're gonna go ahead y hacer el recap de la semana 10. Can you believe it? We're on week 10 already. Don't mind me. Voy a estar moviéndome bastante. I do apologize. Voy a empezar primero con, a ver, con Meme Epifanio, porque no, pues no fue mucho, ¿verdad? Lo que pasó allí. Vamos que se... que se desmayó en su boda, ¿verdad? They poisoned her. That was kind of my first guess. Si, no me acuerdo si puse que la mejor está embarazada. I don't think I did la semana pasada. Pero that was kind of like my second thing. They were gonna también fast forward. No más poquito, pero como queda estando con Epifanio y con Alejandro. Sorry about all my noise that I'm having down here. Y ahí el último que se le empezó a dirigir a Epifanio, ¿verdad? Como en un... tono, like, watch it, like, threatening. No trata de congratulate you que you're gonna be a otro papá, ¿verdad? You know, cuida al bebé. Porque you never know what can happen. Y luego le dice a Alejandro, pues tú no tienes niños, ¿verdad? Pero I'm sure you got like a boo there. Lo dijo in a way where it could just be like a child, pero obviamente it's like the, what's his face? Danielo? No, it's not Danielo. It sounds like Danielo, but apparently it's not Danielo. I had his name. Ya se me olvidó. His boo. Pues, cause, you know, she knows que he's gay. Pero solo dijo donde she wasn't really calling him out on it. Vamos a ir ahora con Rey. Porque, you know, for a moment there, parece que le estaba robando. No le robó, ¿verdad? Que sacó el dinero, pero I think que sí puso todo para... I don't think he actually like stole anything porque parecía que, pues, you know, he got a lot of the money out. And I was like, oh, y mi mamá me había dicho porque I hadn't seen it. Dijo, ya le está robando el huerco. So I was like, oh, crap. I was like, he's gonna die. And then I saw him putting some of the money back. I don't know if he put everything back or nomás puso like a little bit back. I really don't know. Let me know in the comment section si... se robó, nomás abrió el dinero, just so he can kind of like touch all that money. O vamos a ir acá ya con Teresa y con el zurdo. Pasaron como unos dos o tres meses. I'm not 100%. Y tuvimos kind of like a little montage of ya el plan de Teresa basically playing out. Ya miramos que all the I's were dotted, all the T's were crossed, all the contracts were made. Well, the hypothetical contracts were made. Yeah, it was time to put the plan to the test. You know, Teresa and Oleg, and they plan things very well. Le está haciendo mucho dinero a el zurdo, como le dijo. Jonathan le pone un little tracker. Oh my God, I was like, couldn't they have sedated her, given her something? Like, I know y'all have access to this. Le pusieron un tracker en el pie que de, no lo vayan a detect. It didn't look like they sedated her. Y siempre está pidiendo que una tequila y una tequila... I didn't see no damn tequila there. Where was the tequila when you need the tequila? I mean, I'm just saying. You know, si se está sintiendo un poquito mal Teresa ya, porque... I'm super blind, you guys, but so I'm like this side note. Like, don't, like, why do you have it here? Like, no, los lentes no son like a fashion statement. Because the bitch is blind. So Teresa si se está sintiendo un poquito mal, because she's basically, you know, like double-crossing him and setting him up. Pero al último is to get her daughter back. So, it's okay. Like, we let it slide. Like, es lo que está diciendo. Like, you know, whatever she has to do for her daughter. Plan es que para el próximo día ya debe tener a Sofía. Sofía, she's already all packed up and everything. And obviously, she's crying. And because I'm telling you, I think, like I said, que fue como like 2 or 3 weeks ago. Que tiene como the Stockholm syndrome. I mean, mind you, que sí la están tratando bien y todo. But they're still your kidnapper. She's not happy about it. Pero... según que el próximo día ya todo el plan is supposed to go play out y she's supposed to have the daughter. A ver if it actually works out, see if it goes. I don't know, I don't trust Alejandro. And I think he may have something up his sleeve and he might keeper. I don't know. Y trust Alejandro, that bastard. Ponerle la trampa al zurdo, Teresa is kind of like doing like a little, like cozying up to him, diciéndole, you know what? Vamos a poner, ¿qué tal si ponemos like our business on hold and we try out the whole romantic thing? Like, how about that? Obviamente, like, el zurdo is like excited, like, wait, for real? Y dice, yeah, bueno, quiero salir contigo. A mí todo es parte de un plan. Dice, pues invítame a salir, you know, tomamos unas tequilitas. You never know. A lo mejor, we wake up in the same bed. And zurdo is just like super ecstatic and he doesn't even know what to do. Pues claro que sí, ¿verdad? Y luego le empieza a cantar una canción. And he don't stop singing. I mean, it's sweet. Like, don't get me wrong. Pero I don't like people to sing to me. I don't like. Me pongo bien nervioso. Like, it's weird. Like, okay, what do I do? Like, just stand there? I mean, obviously, porque I can sing. So then, like, I'm gonna, like, chime in on the singing. Le estaba cantando la canción de la primera temporada que estaba con el güero. I don't know the name of the song. I'm not even gonna attempt to sing it because I have no idea. Pero, you know. Y'all know. If y'all true fans, y'all know it. Maybe I'm not a true fan because like I don't even know the name of the song, pero generally yo no sé los nombres de muchas canciones. De allí, yeah, we go back to that first scene que está hablando con Epifanio y Alejandro, where she was threatening their loved ones. Y obviamente le dije, si esto no pasa como debe de pasar, like a este tiempo, like I'm going to like put everything like out, like todas las verdades, and I'm gonna say I'm back in Mexico, you guys brought me back, and this and that, like so. Like, I lose, you lose, like, you know, we gotta threaten some people. Fue una semana cortita, pero sí fue muy, muy interesante. Voy a copiar really quickly acá con Sofía, porque Lupo, damn it, what the hell is his name? Pues, either way, Lupo conoce ya muy bien a Sofía. Sofía has, like, this whole plan, diciendo, pues, yo no voy a decir nada. Yo no voy a decir que tú fuiste mi secuestrador. I promise you. That way ustedes dos se pueden casar. And we can be a family. Obviamente primero tiene que quebrar con the other Italian. The first boyfriend. The boyfriend que tenía. Like that got killed what, como en episodio 1 o 2. Porque nobody has told her that he's dead. Like he's gone. He's like way gone. También se me hizo chistosillo cuando le estaba diciendo ya a Sofía. A mí no le digo como en un sarcastic tone or anything. Le digo así like really nice que... Que los dos sabemos que la primera vez que te enojes conmigo, and you know how her temper is, luego, luego se va a enojar, luego, luego, or she's gonna threaten him. No le dijo eso, ¿verdad? Pero nomás le dijo, la primera vez que, ya sabemos que la primera vez cuando te enojes conmigo, like, you're gonna tell your mom that I was your kidnapper. And I'm like, that's not true. You are right there. She totally would be like, no, porque yo sería lo mismo. Especialmente when I'm a teenager. I would be like, oh, Francesco, ¿no me quieres comprar ese carro? I mean, Lupo, ¿no me quieres comprar este carro que quiero del año? Like, fully equipped and everything. Oh, okay. A ver qué piensa mi mom de tú secuestrándome. Okay, so eso ya fue todo para la semana. Espero que disfrutaron. Again, no es un get ready with me. Because nobody wants to get ready like this. Like, this is not, like, an acceptable deal. Pero it's me and it's work, so I don't care. Voy a callar porque ya es tarde and I'm already running late. So, no se les olvide darle un like a este video. Suscríbanse a mi canal si todavía no lo han hecho. No se les olvide tocar la campanita para que estén notificados cada vez que pongo un video nuevo. Y hasta la próxima vez. Adiós.